The Regiotram Kassel is using the tram lines of the city in the city. Outside the city, it runs over mainline tracks. In Kassel main station, the current system is changing. The tunnel beyond the station building gives access to the tram lines. Across the tunnel under the station building, the tracks are laid in a steep gradient. For the time of the change of the current systems, the lights are shut down. This point protects the main lines. Thank you. incoming tram rides on the main lines by diesel engine. The end of the tunnel in direction of the city. Changing direction at the endpoint of the line. The Regiotram at Königsplatz, the center of the city of Kassel. Thank you. The Regiotram in the city of Kassel, like a real tram.